I'm too tired to move. The thoughts in my head have been killing myself since the day I was born. When it's no coincidence that I hardly smile when I'm here, been tied down to a place as terrifying as well as being always on the move. When I do cherish the half hour before 5:30, when I'm just about to get back home from work, but then I realize there's nothing to get back to, nothing at all. I see you're living again. Where are you off this time? I rolled my eyes and I said, I really don't know. What did you expect anyway? I was never made for sticking around places. Our conversation's longer than 10 minutes. I thought you figured that out by now. How can I make a better out of this bad habit? The society that wants you to be a good productive citizen. There's no place for me in your address book, but here you go. There's my MS, so please don't forget me when I won't be around. I was never made for keeping contact with friends and family. I was never made for showing emotion. Unless it's sadness, I was never made for taking rest. But I still quit my job if I'd won. I was never made for a